I would have never left behind the things.